artist, an MPDG thought, or I'm a sad girl in a dorm room living out the shitty Christian plot of Twilight, or The Bible, or The Lover by DeRoss, or I'm just really fucking selfish and really fucking lost, but someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, and I fucking loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something.